Forget the national races. No, a local state house race has quickly become the most heated. There is a bizarre videotape, political flyers flying left and right, and now some criminal damage. Action 7 News political reporter Todd Unger has details.
It was enough to make some drivers along Comanche do a double take and compel Connie Johnson to speak out.
I went and looked at it, and the N was marked over with a black marker with an H. On both sides.
Hate Gentry.
Hate Gentry, yeah.
And it wasn't just her Nate Gentry yard sign. Dozens were tagged throughout District 30 in the Northeast Heights.
An invasion of privacy. And then the more I thought about it, the more I thought, this is intimidation, especially when I saw all the signs.
The vandalism comes right after this campaign flyer was distributed by the Gentry camp. Some Democrats call it racist.
But believe it or not, folks, this is just the latest incident in a race that has become just flat out weird.
We first showed you this video last night. It's Gentry's Democratic opponent, Maryellen Broderick, dousing herself in water and going on a rant.
That is a good example of Maryellen Broderick needing acting lessons.
She insists it is a Glenn Beck parody from a couple of years ago. And says supporters of Gentry's campaign keep reposting it online. But while the video may be entertaining, voters say this is far less so, and at least one of them says the tactic won't work.
I'll vote for who I want to vote for, yeah. And I hope everybody else will as well.
Now, there is absolutely no indication that anyone officially associated with Broderick's campaign had anything to do with this. We want to make that clear. It is worth noting both sides have had tens of thousands of dollars funneled into the race from outside PACs, Doug.
Gentry says the signs go for about $4 a piece. Some neighbors told us they are considering filing police reports.